Ah, der over there. Ooh. Hey, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. That was such a surprise that you didn't see it coming. Oh yeah. So before we start the actual video, I also do want to say this video will also be available on the Facebook Hold My Beer group. And recently, they are an amazing group of fitness people, especially professionals such as other people. But since this video is going to the Home and Beer Fit group, I will be tagging John the E-Tab and Gary Hewitt, because they are a must though. Since this video will be on ad based, I will be also tagging on Handstand Jesse, Lauren Clark, because of the 200 ab challenge. Yes, I still remember in the gift video. I have super good memory. Oh yeah, I could be the next AI, whatever. But anyway, so now we're back on the YouTube section. Make sure you guys go down, hit that bell icon. Make sure you subscribe so you can get more videos like this. And for the Friday, we'll be doing something other than fitness. Well, today, I am actually also gonna share with you the YouTube personal, my Superman workout. Check it out. I will give you guys 5 seconds to look at it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you haven't get it down, just pause the video and you'll be able to get it. That is my anyway, that is gonna be my personal workout that I'm being training for. And today's video will be inspired by the Tap Brothers Primal Core. If you haven't checked out Tap Brothers, make sure to go check it out. TAPP Brothers. They are also on the YouTube channel, and it's where I got my Home and Beer group from. And they also have the amazing 30 Challenge Gift group. They will show you on push up. Ooh. Oh yeah. They also train you on push up. What do they also do? Oh yeah. Dumbbells with deadlifts. Dips, pull-ups, chin-ups, and all that good stuff. Make sure you guys join the next day if you haven't already. But anyway, let's get to it, alright? Oh my god, I don't want this to be another 5-minute long video. Last time I made a 5-minute long video, I don't even have time to look at it. So, today I'll be doing it for the 2 rounds, so let's see. First round will be just staying here as the Tupper recommended, ab contraction. So you just gotta be pressing here for 30 seconds. I don't know if I'm doing this right. By the way guys, this is also gonna be another video follow along. So the top runners, I don't know if I'm doing this right, I'm just holding it here like this. Contracting my ab, keeping it tight, pressing the belly button onto this bar, like if I'm perhaps take a punch, like bah, like I don't know, but I don't know if I'm doing this right, but whatever. All right, 30. Now we are gonna be doing a much better one. Well, actually, don't ever say that anyway. But in my opinion, I like the plank better, so. So the CW version, we got 30 second plank. And this one, you got no breaks. So whatever, I don't know why am I doing this. Looking so weird right now or something. 30 second plank. 6, 7. Make sure your ab is tightened up. Your body's in a straight line or something. And to hold my Beer Fit group, maybe this will be posted in 2 videos or whatever. You guys comment whatever you want. But 30. It's my neighbor. What's up? Hi. Hey. Hey. Whoa! Hey! Yo, I'm dead. He knocked it over. What's up, FaceTime group? say hi, or whatever. last time, remember, I just say hi to neighbors. But after the plank, you will be doing a 30 second of the bicycle. This is, well, I'm doing this right now. I mean, like, it had to. Am I doing this right? What am I doing? Guys, please comment. I don't know what I'm doing. Are you supposed to do this? Switch up! What am I doing? Am I hurting my abs? Guys, what's the name of this exercise? I will be posting a separate video based on me just doing the move, going to hold my beer. Alright, 30. Now after that, you will be doing something called the Howl Tuck, which is also another one from the Tuck Brothers. If you want to do like more of the absolute, I recommend you set a timer to 33 or 32 seconds so you can get yourself a head start and do exactly 30 seconds. Alright, so you know. So this is probably gonna be the last fitness video or fitness challenge video for the week. One of us will be doing sports season, but look, since I have a sneaker anyway, that's what I'm doing. Ready, set, go! So these I will be posting as a separate video. If I'm doing it right. Guys. And boom, and you have completed one round of the primal core. And make sure you guys, if you guys like the content, please make sure you guys subscribe, and that's for YouTube, jump on.